Why, hello, everybody. It's me, it's Matt, here with Monarchy Media, playing some Pokemon Puzzle League. And I'll get into that in a second. Like, there's a reason the game's not up yet or anything like that. Evil Prince Lav noises. Hey, Prince Lav, I can only imagine Evil Prince Lav noises are something along the lines of... I will never get tired of doing those noises. They're fun. But yeah, no, before we get into it, I just want to remind you all to check out our awesome free-to-play app games. That's Rollmentum, Drop Disc, Zipper Zap, and now Rocket Run, with a fifth on its way, entering the testing stage. We just decided on the title of the game. Which, I don't know if y'all know this, but when you're making a game, you've got, like, the working title, and the real title comes way later. It's like, all right, this is the one that we have in mind. Is it available? No. Or it's, this is the name we had in mind, and we just realized it's super inappropriate. It's actually just the sound of Brad Tusker talking smack constantly right in your... Oh, yeah, that reminds me, folks, you may have noticed on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/monarchymedia, that I played some Smite, but that was nowhere near me at my best. In fact, me at my best is when I'm accompanied by my good friend Prince Lav, who is a fellow streamer. And after our long hiatus since September, he and I are going to be playing that game again. But... that's not why you're here right now. Right now, you're here.
Nintendo.
For some Pokemon Puzzle. Now, I need to make something very, very clear. This is Pokemon Puzzle League. My Nintendo 64 is under the desk. The converter, the analog converter, is attached to my computer.
Welcome. It's so good to see you. Here's how to play.
Shut up, Professor Oak. We've done this before. We were able to watch... You all were able to watch us play Star Wars Pod Racers a few months back because of this converter. But for some reason, it's not working. It just gives me a blue screen, which is a super bummer because I wanted to use it with this, and it's the whole reason I went out and bought Pokemon Snap, but we're gonna have to use this janky-ass emulator. It's not janky-ass, it's Project 64. Everyone loves Project 64. But, yeah, we're gonna have to use this. Anyway.
Hi, Professor Oak.
Just know that I bought the game. Like, I've had the game forever.
They're starting an official Puzzle League tournament, and you are selected as one of the challengers.
I'll go sign up.
Pick up me.
I'm so proud of you, Ash. Being selected for this event is such an honor. Well, there's no time to explain everything. You must hurry.
Well, what's
up? Is it?
Wait! Don't forget to come and see
me in my
office.
It's frozen.
Yeah.
Did you hear me, Ash?
Eager to prove themselves in this new type of Pokemon battle, Ash and Pikachu race to Pokemon Puzzle League Village.
There it is, Pikachu. Are you ready for another new challenge?
Pikachu!
Okay, hold the phone. Is it seriously doing this to me? Full screen. And then hop over here. Please don't do this to me, game. Like I said, janky ass emulator. Reset. Please, for the love of God, reset.
Nintendo.
Today has just been loads of fun. Properties. Capture. Capture specific window. Pokemon Puzzle League. Fit the screen, please. Fit to the freaking screen. Come on, transform. Fit the screen. Thank you. Am I really gonna have to do it where it's super small?
Hi, Professor Oak.
Hello, Ash. I have an important message for you. They're starting an official Puzzle League tournament.
We've
and
already.
You are select-
we heard it. We heard it. All right. So, I did some test runs. And I got fairly far. Understand, when I played this game when I was like 8 years old, I got on the very hard difficulty up to Giovanni. Now you're probably thinking to yourself, Matt, that's not that difficult. Well, we're gonna start it on normal difficulty, okay? We're gonna start on normal.
Do it!
You'll think, oh, this is whatever. And then you'll see. And when we get to the very hard difficulty, I'm gonna open my one Coke of the week and we're gonna crack freaking down. For now, I'll have my flavored fart water. Le Croix. Roy, you never played this? Well, you're in for a treat, bud. The Game Boy Color one, in my opinion, was better, but anyway.
Well, 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 it looks as if you've made it after all. Only true Pokemon.
Oops, I pressed skip. Whatever. So jank.
Way to go! Way to go! Keep on trying! Way to go!
So this is actually based on an old Japanese game that I cannot remember the name of. But there's like a Yoshi version of this, there's like a Kirby version of this, but it's the Pokemon one that's near and dear to my heart. And unfortunately, I forgot how slow it can be sometimes. So when you do a combination of four or more, or when one falls and creates a combination, it drops blocks on their end that you then need to do a combo to clear. Oh, that bitch.
I'm gonna win!
So it starts off pretty slow and pretty easy. That's because this is normal mode. And if you want, I can just skip right to hard. I'm not opposed to that. Oh, Prince Lab, trust me, I think about this game all the time. Boom, Gary.
Keep on trying.
Keep on trying.
Buddy, I'm whooping your ass.
Keep
Good
on
God,
trying.
I wish this would go just a little faster. So, the reason it just did, like, the Growlithe is because when he created a combo, it dropped,
I'm gonna win!
It dropped into another combo, like I just did. And those can create some crazy situations. Like this. Boom. And then you've got these, silver blocks that look all cut up because the resolution's being weird. I'll try to fix that after this match, actually.
Keep on trying.
But those block the connection of like when I do that, it gets both of these blocks. But if one of those things was there, it Boomer, you were just out. You have food. Not now, bud.
Squirtle.
We're not playing this game today.
Keep on trying. Poke. Way to go! I'm gonna win! Squirtle.
This Keep first on one trying. Should not take this long. I can take out, like, Misty in 17 seconds. But this, for whatever reason, takes forever. Boomer, shut your face, bud. I love you to death. Come on.
I'm a Pokemon master!
Well, you were just lucky. Next time I won't go easy on you. Smell you later.
Yeah, next time I'll kill your Pidgey.
Hi, Ash. It's good to see you again. It looks like I will be your first official battle. I hold the boulder badge. If you defeat me, then I'll give it to you.
Have you heard anything about the Puzzle Master? I hear no one has ever defeated him. Oh well, are you ready? Let's go. Something that always bugged the crap out of me about this game is that you never face, you never face Lance or Agatha, which just drove me up a wall ever since I was little.
Way to go! Way to go!
No problem.
Oh crap. Oops.
Yeah.
Shut up, Brock.
Yeah.
I'm gonna win. Way to go.
Brock, just hurry up and lose. I gotta show them how difficult this game is. But you're being too easy on me.
Way to go! Way to go!
There we go. That was 1:42?
You won the boulder badge.
There's something else that really bugs me in this game, but we'll get to it later. I'm not reading her lines. I hate reading girl lines because we've been over this. It's just not what I like to do. What they say doesn't actually matter. In fact, the Pokemon you pick doesn't even matter. But I enjoy the game regardless. Now, the Game Boy Color version was for, like, Johto League, and you actually, like, evolved your Pokemon and stuff. It was pretty dope.
Way to go! Way to go! Way to go!
Good battle!
Going so slow with the whatever. I might need to reset this.
Way to go!
Yay!
No, not slow like that. I'm talking about it's going super slow with like the break, like recognizing it needs to break something apart. By the way, for those who can't tell, I'm Ash on the left. Just as a heads up.
Yeah, we won! Yeah.
Congratulations, I got the Cascade Badge.
Congratulations! You won the Cascade Badge!
Yeah.
Ready when you are. Well, what do we have here? It looks like a little baby. Hey, baby. Do you think you have the courage to try and take my Thunder Badge? A little baby like you can't defeat me. I'll put this baby to rest. Then I'll challenge the Puzzle Master. Ray, when you are. That drove me insane when I was a kid. Watching Lieutenant Surge just call Ash a baby over and over again, I was like, yo, you're being a condescending dick for no reason. Like, you're being a real ass. See, that's double-deckered because he got two in a row of falling matches.
I'm gonna win! Have a shot.
Like that. And looks like Lieutenant Surge is about to lose to this baby.
Way to go!
Playtime is over!
What drove you crazy? Was it Gnarls Barkley? Because they drove me crazy.
Way to go.
Possibly.
Oh, poor baby.
That was a bad joke. Lieutenant Surge never had a freaking Jolteon. Yeah, very true. Why doesn't he have a Voltorb? More so, why does Koga have a Voltorb, but he doesn't? Never made sense. There we go. Minute 24, not my best.
We did it!
Congratulations, you got the Thunder Badge!
Congratulations, you won a Thunder Badge!
Just the worst audio recording.
Prepare to battle!
Oh, Rika, by the way, there's an old man perving on you guys outside your gym. Y'all don't remember that? Well, go play the original Red and Blues. Yeah. If for some reason you have the rainbow badge instead of, like, the tree badge or something like that.
Bulbasaur.
Because Bulbasaur is also close to touch. Are you streaming this if it was for Game Boy? No, this is for N64, but I've gotten... Hold on, Roy. Let me kick her ass real quick, and then I'll explain.
Way to go! Way to go!
Give up?
Right.
Hey,
give up.
Barbie, how you doing?
Have a shot.
So Roy, this is the game. It's for the N64, but my converter from analog to HDMI isn't working. It worked in the past when we did Pod Racers, but it's not working now. Don't know why. So I have to use it on an emulator.
I'm gonna win.
Give up?
No, Erica. I have never lost to you, and I never will. In terms of, like, actual Pokemon. I'm sure I'll lose to her on very hard difficulty. Probably hard as well.
Have a shot.
Give up?
Way to go!
Give up?
Boom, boom.
I'm gonna win!
Give up?
Right. I'm gonna win! Way to go!
Give up?
Boo, boo.
The Mama Rush, the only Rush I know, is speaking no idea how to spell it with our alphabet. Wait, what?
Give up?
Oh. I didn't see Mama Rush actually say anything. Hey, Mama Rush, how you doing? Mama Rush, I heard you're going to stream some wood burning today, which I'm super excited to see. Because that's like intense art right there.
Boo, boo.
Do you know what time you're going to be doing that? Because I'd love to get people over there. Hint, hint, wink, wink, folks. Hint, hint, wink, wink. As in, definitely check out Mama Russia. Yeah, I heard that through the grapevine. The grapevine being Mama Russia herself.
I'm gonna win!
Boo, boo.
Ah, I screwed that up. Oh well.
Way to go! Have a shot.
God, I keep screwing these up. I was gonna start this on easy mode, and I was like, that'll be so damn slow, there's no way in hell we'll get through it. Not because it'll be difficult, but because it'll take forever. Greetings, young warrior, I'm Koga. Yeah. Okay, soul badge. Why is the poison dude the soul badge? Couldn't tell ya. Never knew why. Never made sense to me. Against that team... No reason not to choose Pikachu. Again, it doesn't matter, but... Wait, what was I doing? Oh, I screwed that up. I kind of totally blanked on how to play this game.
We're not in yet.
Way to go! Way to go! I'm gonna win!
We're not beat yet.
Of course you're not beat yet, Koga. The match just started.
Way to go!
We're not beat yet.
My Russian wife teaches me a few phrases when I ask her to step on. Just her to step on. Oh my god, can't. Can't read that! Thanks, guys.
We are not beat yet.
All time.
Work harder, you mother.
One thing that always drove me nuts is that Koga says, work harder, young one. And it's like, God, that's such an obnoxious thing to say. It's like, I'm working as hard as I need to work right now.
I'm gonna win!
We're not beat yet.
Oh, wait, why did I go? I'm making stupid mistakes because this is on normal and it makes it easy to make stupid mistakes.
I'm gonna win!
We're not beat yet. Work harder, you
know. I screwed it up again.
I'm gonna win!
Alright, Koga should lose.
Way to go!
Right now.
Work harder, young one. Work harder, young one.
There we go. I do know Koga makes his own potions and stuff for Pokemon, so maybe you're related to him being a sort of healer. Oh, as in, like, why it's the soul badge? Maybe, I don't know.
Congratulations! You won the soul badge.
It's the soul badge. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. See, you would think Sabrina would be like the soul badge.
Hypno.
Hypno.
Hypno. The child abduction Pokemon. It's true. Read the Pokedex.
Way to go! Way to go!
I still don't know what a marsh badge is. Yeah, seriously, it's like so. She's not Hypno. Near a swamp. Like, I don't understand why she's the marsh badge.
I told you to
win.
Told you so.
You won't escape.
Boomer, hush your face.
Hypno.
Way to go! I'm gonna win! Squirtle!
This one should be over relatively soon. Right about. Nah, not yet.
You won't.
Still a little bit to go.
I told you so.
Hypno. 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 Hypno.
I told you so.
Squirtle. I'm gonna win.
You won't.
Come
I'm
on.
Gonna win.
Hurry the hell up.
Squirtle.
Thanks for the use of the bits.
Yippee!
Congratulations.
Yeah, the mark. Now it's time to go against Blaine, who, for some reason, anime version, wasn't a weird scientist. And then in another version of it, he's a game show host. For, you know, reasons. No good combo.
Way to go! Way to go!
Jar.
Way to go!
Oh, so close.
So close. You were close.
Oh my god, Boomer. Are you really gonna make me?
I'm gonna win.
He is, and it's gonna suck, and I apologize, folks. But I will need to check in on my puppy.
I'm gonna win.
This quick match.
Right out.
Hang on, buddy. Give me like half a minute. Maybe two. Wasn't fast enough.
Way to go!
Oh, so close.
Way to go! Way to go!
Oh, so close.
Way to go!
Oh, so close.
Jar.
Oh Oh my god, Blaine, just accept the fact that you lost. This is like the guy who just continues to use full restores.
I'm gonna win!
Eating chili dogs by myself. Living the Sonic the Hedgehog game.
When you're hot, you're hot.
I'm gonna win!
Oh, so close.
Blaine, just lose, damn it. Has there been decent Sonic recently? No. Well, that's not true. There was like the Sonic collection thing, which was like a fan-made thing that then that Nintendo then bought. Alright, I'll be right back. I go check on my dog. He probably just wants to go outside to eat snow. I'm back.
Congratulations, you've won.
Oh, in 10 minutes, I need to close the door. Yay, volcano bag.
Let's get going.
This is what drove me nuts. Tracy didn't show up until the second season, when he's off to the Johto region. God, it drives me nuts. Because he replaced Brock. I screwed that up.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna win.
Pretty soon.
Way to go!
There we go. Everyone forgets that he exists.
Tracy, I can catch any Pokemon!
Except for he's freaking taking a picture. freaking
please. Let's do it.
And now we have to go against Team Rocket, who then reveal that their leader is Giovanni in this, for whatever reason. Yeah, spoilers for anyone who hasn't actually played Pokemon, but for some reason, super interesting.
Way to go! Way to go!
I'm feeling giddy!
Way to go! Way to go!
I'm feeling giddy!
Is there a way to slide your blocks upwards? They just did it. What? No. Keep an eye out on that. Let me know when they do it again. Or rather, if.
Way to go! I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy!
I'm feeling giddy!
I'm gonna win!
Wait, oops. I keep messing this up.
I'm gonna win! Okay, so you clipped it. Let's see. Can they do it? Yeah, spoilers for anyone who hasn't actually played Pokemon. Oh, you mean like that? Yes, but I don't know the button. I legitimately don't know the button.
Congratulations! You won!
Oh, whoops. I pressed B. No.
How good.
Yeah. What's up, Giovanni? No reason not to go Squirtle against Giovanni. Oh, crap.
The world will be mine.
Oops. If I could stop messing up, that'd be super. Seems like I'm doing pretty well without it. Yeah, Roy, that's because this is normal mode. And once you get to hard mode, you don't want to use something like that because it could severely kill you. And then once you get to very hard mode, it's a battle to survive.
You're wasting my time.
Oh, okay, I found the button.
Win!
Let's get a niner going.
I'm gonna win!
Your world will be mine!
I'm sorry, did you say niner? Were you calling on a walkie-talkie? Oh, Chris Farley.
Your world will be mine!
You will be missed. You are missed, rather.
I'm gonna win!
You're wasting my time!
Clap! I'm gonna win!
Also, Giovanni keeps saying that we're wasting his time. How does he think I feel? And come on, this simple judge over here, thinking he can step to me?
I'm gonna win.
Your wasting will be mine. You're wasting my time.
I'm gonna win.
The world will be mine.
I'm gonna win.
I screwed that up.
Way to go! Way to go! I'm a Pokemon Master! The
Congratulations! You've won the...
Yeah, I also love that his is the only one that's, like, the type that it is. Like, oh, that's an Earth-type Pokemon. Or no, it's Ground. God, not Earth. What am I talking about?
I'm ready. Are you?
Hey, Richie, the dude who's got, like, Ash's every Pokemon, but they've got hairdos. And then Ash loses to him in, like, the big battle. Crap.
Who's the best?
Way to go!
Richie, to answer your question, not you.
Don't give up.
Way to go. What to do, Richie?
Way to go.
Alexa, stop. After this match, I gotta go up.
Don't give up.
I gotta close the door.
I'm
rather.
Gonna win.
Come in whenever he wants.
Jack! I'm gonna win.
No. I could have done something with that.
I'm gonna win.
He's the best.
Gonna win.
Oh, whoops. Man, I am making some simple freaking mistakes.
Way to go!
I'm gonna win. Who's the best?
Way to go!
back. Don't give up.
I'm gonna win.
Don't give up. Who's the best?
I'm gonna win.
Don't give up.
Way to go.
It's almost like I haven't played in over a decade or something. Yeah, you're not wrong. All right, folks, I'll be right back. I need to go close the door. Yeah, Richie will make you work for it sometimes. You're not wrong. Also, I'm back.
Are you ready?
Oh, Lorelei. I'm always ready for you. Lorelei's jinx always threw me for a whirl. Lorelei also never had a Poliwhirl, which drives me nuts.
Can't win them all.
Way to go!
Holy world!
I'm gonna win!
Can't win them all. I'm gonna take you down. I'm gonna take you down.
I'm gonna win.
I'm gonna take you down.
Holy world! I'm gonna win. Way to go!
I'm gonna win take all. You down.
Way to go!
I'm gonna take you down.
Beta! I'm gonna win.
Can't
Way to
win
go!
Them all.
Way to go!
Can't win them all.
I'm gonna win.
I'm gonna take you down.
Way to go!
Holy world! I'm gonna take you down.
I'm gonna win!
I'm gonna take you down. Can't win them all.
Way to go!
The audio recording for Lorelei is so bad.
I'm gonna win!
Can't win them all.
I'm gonna win!
Holy world! Holy world! Holy world!
go!
I'm gonna take you down. I'm gonna take you down.
I'm gonna win!
God, how did I mess that up?
Way to go!
I'm gonna take you down.
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
Can't win them all.
Way to go!
That should be all she wrote.
Can't win them all. I'm gonna take you down.
Way to go!
Oh.
Yeah, we won!
Congratulations! Super job!
And Bruno. And he's the last match on normal mode.
Bubblesaw.
You've had it.
I'm gonna win.
Have a shot.
Control your inner nature.
Shut up, Bruno.
I'm gonna win. Have a shot.
Control your inner nature.
I'm gonna win!
Goodbye, Bruno.
I messed that up. Control your
that would have been
nature.
It. That would have been it.
I'm gonna win.
And it took us an hour to beat normal mode, so I could go straight to hard mode, or I could do hard mode, or I could just go straight to very hard mode. Your call. Personally, I think we should just go straight to very hard mode. And yes, I did control my inner nature. What do y'all think? Very hard? Do it? All right, Prince Lav. All right, Roy. First sip of Coke in a week.
Let's do it!
Gary, I'm gonna whoop your ass! Let's go, punk! Let's go, punk! Thanks, Prince Lav. I've also been working out every day. It's kind of like I'm doing really everything I can to lose weight, which my awesome programmer Jamie is making that a little tough for me because he just sent me a basket of cookies. Personally, I think he and his mother, who also frequently gives me treats and snacks, are just against me losing weight, but I don't know.
I'm gonna win! Squirtle!
Keep on trying. Keep on trying.
All right, my setup.
I'm gonna win.
Gary Oak, shut the hell up.
Way to go!
Keep on trying.
I'm gonna win.
Keep on trying. Keep on trying.
I'm gonna win!
Crap. God, I kind of forget to breathe during that.
My Pokemon rule!
Thanks, Roy.
Congratulations!
Yeah, Gary.
Let's go!
Squirtle! Bum, 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 bum. Way to go!
Yeah!
Way to go!
Get it.
Way to go! I'm gonna go. Win!
No problem!
Get it. Get it.
I'm gonna go. Win!
God, Brock, how much do I need to throw at you before you die?
No problem. No problem.
Way to go!
Get it.
I'm gonna win!
Absolutely. And well, I'm really proud of you for quitting smoking. Like, seriously. Way to go, man.
Congratulations.
Are you ready?
All right, Misty. Last time I beat you on very hard in 17 seconds. Let's see how it goes this time. Probably not great. Probably nowhere near as good. That's not good.
Look at me!
No, I thought that was one of the dropping
Yay!
Ones.
I'm gonna win.
Good battle.
I'm gonna win.
Yay!
Way I'm gonna go. Win.
Lieutenant Surge.
Bulbasaur, right?
Way to go! Way to go!
Bulbasaur.
Oh, like, whoa, baby! Over.
Crap. I know it doesn't seem that intense. I swear to God it is. This is so hard.
Prepare to battle.
All right, Erica, let's go. You just
sound lovely.
Give up?
Nope.
I'm gonna win!
Give up?
Right.
Nope.
Have a shot.
Give up?
No, I do not give up, Erica.
I'm
stop asking.
Win.
Oh, no.
Have a shot. Have a shot. I'm gonna win.
47 seconds. What up?
Sorry. I'm chill. I'm good.
Do you choose to battle me?
Work harder, young one. We're not beat yet. One.
Venom, I'm gonna win.
We're not beat yet. One.
I'm gonna win. Venom,
work harder, young one.
Shit.
We're not beat yet.
Work harder, young one.
Venom up.
Work harder, young one.
I'm gonna win.
Venom up.
Way to go. I'm gonna win.
We're not beat
way to
yet.
Go!
Work harder, young one.
Venom up.
Way to go.
Work harder.
Oh my god.
Young one.
Oh. There's
you are a worthy challenger.
Just fucking up.
We're not beat yet.
Venom up.
I'm gonna win.
We're not beat yet. One.
Way to go.
Venom up.
I'm gonna win.
Work harder, young one.
We're not
I'm
beat
gonna
yet.
Win.
Venom up. Venom up.
Work harder,
I'm gonna
young
win.
We're not beat
Venom
yet.
Up.
Work harder, young one. Work harder, young one.
Venom up. Venom up.
I'm gonna win.
Venom up.
Way to go.
There's. Oh my god, I see the move now. Damn it.
Shut up, Koga. Your daughter will overthrow you and you die from your own poison. I don't know why I said it weird like that.
Way to go!
Venom up!
We're not harder, young one.
Work harder, young one.
Work harder, young one.
Set him up.
I'm gonna win.
Set him up. Set him up.
Way to go.
I'm gonna win.
We're not.
Oh, yet. Crap.
We are not beat yet. We are not beat yet.
Set him up. Set him up. Set him up.
I'm gonna win.
Work harder. Work harder, young one. We're not beat yet. One.
Way to go!
Set him up.
We're not beat yet.
Set him up.
I'm gonna win!
Work harder, young one.
I'm gonna win.
Work harder, young one.
I'm gonna win.
We're not a young one.
Pikachu!
We're not a young one.
I'm gonna win.
Get fucked. I didn't even mean to do that. I can't even take credit for it, but yo.
Woo! Woo!
Congratulations.
The farthest I've made it in this is either to the Team Rocket or to Giovanni. I can't remember.
Way to go!
Alakazam! Alakazam!
Yeah, no, already starting out with a big one like that. That's fair, sure. Phrasing, I know.
I told you so.
I'm gonna win! Squirtle!
Alakazam!
I'm gonna win! Way to go!
Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
You won't!
Yeah, totally, no, right off the bat? Sure, why not?
Squirtle!
I told you so!
Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
Squirtle!
I'm gonna win!
Alakazam!
You won't!
I'm gonna win!
Squirtle!
I'm gonna win!
Alakazam!
I told you so.
I'm gonna win!
I told you so.
Alakazam!
Squirtle!
You won't. We're awesome.
Oh my God, come on!
I told you so.
Squirtle!
Alakazam! Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
Alakazam! Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
Way to go!
You won't!
I'm gonna win!
Alakazam! Alakazam!
I'm gonna win! Squirtle! Squirtle!
You won't!
I'm gonna win!
I told you so!
Squirtle! I'm gonna win! Squirtle!
Alakazam! Alakazam!
Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
I told you
I'm gonna win!
Alakazam!
I told you so!
I'm gonna win!
You won't!
Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
You won't!
Way to go!
Alakazam!
I'm gonna win!
You won't!
I'm gonna win!
I told you so!
Squirtle! Way to go! I'm gonna win! Way to go!
Yes!
I'm a Pokemon master! The winner!
Hey, Roland, the way you get combos is if it's anything greater than 3, it creates a block. Depending on the size of it, it goes longer, it's a larger block. If they're falling combos, then it creates the bigger ones where you hear Squirtle or Alakazam. And thank you for the bits, Mama Raja. Ooh, come on, Blaine.
Congratulations, you've won the Marsh Badge.
Charmeleon, Wartortle, and my Persic Aerodactyl.
Way to go! Way to go!
When you're hot, you're
way
hot.
To go!
Jar.
At least Charmeleon isn't as annoying to listen to as Alakazam is.
Oh, so close.
I'm gonna win!
Jar. Oh, so close. Jar.
I'm gonna win! Squirtle!
Oh, so close.
I'm gonna win!
Jar.
I'm gonna win!
Oh, so close!
Squirtle!
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 That one was on purpose.
Oh, so close!
Forget about that.
Oh, so close!
I'm gonna win!
Jar.
Oh, so close.
Way to
go! Jar. I'm
gonna
win!
No.
Squirtle.
Oh no, Prince, we haven't even gotten to the 3D puzzles yet. Folks, there's cylinder ones of this.
Congratulations.
Oh, it gets worse.
Get going.
Hey, Ash, yeah, what's going on? I'm gonna go draw things now and be really creepy around Misty.
Pika, pika.
I thought that blue one was part of his jacket! Mm.
We did it!
Way to go!
Go, go, go!
Way to go! I'm gonna win!
Oh no, we're just...
Way to go! Way to go! Way to go!
Oh, man! Go, go, go! Oh, man!
Oh, go,
man!
Go. I'm gonna win!
Tracy, shut the hell up!
Oh, man!
Way to go! Way to go!
Oh, go, man! Go, go, go!
I'm gonna win!
That's not fair. It took the thing away from me. It took it away.
We did it.
Fuck you, Tracy. It's like I'm 8 all over again, or 10, or however the hell old I was when this game came out. I'm now glad I don't have a controller, because it would be through my monitor right now. I was so close.
Way to go!
Oh, man!
Way to go!
Way to go! Win.
Okay, sure.
Go, go, go!
No.
Go, go, man. Go!
I'm gonna win!
Way to go!
Go, go, go!
No, no, no! Oh, my God.
Oh, man!
Cool, nothing I can do.
Go,
I've
go,
lost.
Go.
There's... Oh. Oh. Oh my God, he just let a pillar build up.
Congratulations, you won.
Oh my God.
Let's do it.
I don't think I've ever beaten them. I think this is as far as I've ever gotten.
Way to go!
Prepare for trouble!
Way to go! Way to go!
I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win.
Pika! Pika!
I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling
trouble.
Giddy.
Way to go. Way to go.
I'm gonna win.
I'm gonna win!
I'm giddy!
Way to go! Way to go!
I'm gonna win!
I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy.
Way to go! I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy.
Ridiculous! What?
We did it!
Oh! That was nuts! Yes, James, we know you're feeling giddy. Or someone named Kiki, I can't tell.
I'm gonna win.
giddy.
Pika! I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling giddy.
Way to go! I'm gonna win. Way to go!
I don't see any combos. Yes, I do. Appreciate all the confidence, everyone. Oh.
Way to go! Way to go!
Pika!
Way to go!
Way to go! Way to go!
Oh god, I screwed that up big time.
I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling giddy.
Ugh.
Pikachu!
I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy!
Way to go!
I'm feeling giddy!
Damn it!
We did it!
No.
I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win.
Way to go.
I'm feeling giddy. I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win.
James, shut the hell up. No. I was doing so well. Come on.
Go!
I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy!
Prepare for trouble!
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling good.
I'm gonna win. No. I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling good.
I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling giddy. I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling giddy. I'm feeling giddy. I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy!
I'm gonna win!
I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win.
No. No.
Way to go.
I'm gonna win.
I'm feeling giddy.
I'm gonna win.
James, why don't you tell me how you're feeling? I want to know. I want to check in with you. How are you fucking feeling? By chance, giddy? By chance, are you feeling giddy? Getting close? Like, I can't pay attention to their side. Am I getting close? Have there even been moments where I'm about to beat them? Was all over the board on that one. That was bad. That was really bad. Before I forget to do this one more time, go check out our free-to-play app games. You know, Roll Momentum, Drop Disc, Zipper Zap, and now Rocket Run with a fifth on its way. Like them, play them. They're over at the Google Play and Apple App Store. Give them reviews. Every review we take into serious consideration, and we're already in talks about the reviews going on with Rocket Run. So send your suggestions our way. Oh no, Roy, you've missed plenty. You've missed unadulterated rage.
Way to go!
Also, James wanted to let you know how he's feeling.
I'm gonna win.
You missed that. Yeah, Roy, he still feels giddy. I don't know who giddy is, but at this point, they could file a lawsuit. Deserve it. I didn't earn it. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna fucking savor it.
Congratulations! You won!
How
hi, Giovanni!
Are.
What's going in? Walked down in a situation. Don't know what's going on. Want to be a part of it!
Team Rocket rule.
My hands are starting to be really cold. I might need to close the window.
Oh, but then I'm gonna overheat like crazy, especially playing this game. Oh crap, I did the wrong thing.
Crash. Crash.
Way to go!
Crash.
Team Rocket rules!
I'll be right back. I need to close that window. Crap, no. I messed it all up and I just not
moved.
Team Rocket rule.
No, it doesn't. They're a bunch of morons who carry about 3 Pokemon with them. They're a criminal organization. You'd think they would hold more with them and just, you know, not follow the rules. Organized battle. Oh, and then when I beat them, they pay me. That's where most of your expenses are going. You're an awful businessman. Also, if you're the 8th gym along the way, maybe just steal all the Pokemon of the kids getting there instead of wasting time, as you seem so freaking concerned about.
The world will be mine.
With sending out all of these amateur moron trainers.
I'm gonna win.
You're wasting my time. You're wasting my time.
The world will be mine.
I'm gonna win. Squirtle. I'm gonna win.
The world will be mine.
I'm gonna win. Crack. Crack. Crack.
Team Rocket.
Way to go.
The world will be mine.
Way to go. Crack.
Team Rocket rule! Team Rocket.
Also, can we talk about a terrorist organization that has a fucking uniform? God, how would they, the police ever know which one of them is Team Rocket? So I say again, no. Team Rocket does not rule.
I'm gonna win!
Your wasting will be mine. Team Rocket. You're wasting my time.
Squirtle.
I'm gonna win.
Yes!
My Pokemon rule!
I'm ready. Are you?
All right, Richie. Oh, my on-Scott answer? No, I'm not ready, bud. But here we are.
Way to go!
Oh, I do not want this, like, super chill flute music or pan flute or whatever the hell it is. It's not what I need right now. Jacob, what's going on, bud?
Tough match. Oh. Way to go! Way to go!
That's not good.
Don't give up. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Who's the best? I'm gonna win. Don't give up. 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 Don't give up. Who's the best? I'm gonna win. Don't give up.
No! No, it was just the thing. I could have. Oh!
Whew, tough match. Way to go! don't give up.
I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
Way to go!
Who's the best?
There were no available moves. There was nothing. I couldn't. There was nothing.
Whew, tough match. Who's the best?
Jacob, thank you for using the bits. Thank you very much.
Tough match.
Oh my god.
Don't give
up.
Way
to go!
Don't give up.
Way
I'm gonna
go.
Win. Don't give up.
I'm gonna win!
Way to go!
Hey! Who's the best?
Hey! I'm gonna win!
Hey!
Mika!
I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
Who's the best? Don't give up!
Hey! Hey!
Way to go!
Hey! Hey!
Damn, he oh my god. Okay, come on, I can do this. We might go a little late. I do not want to end it on Richie. Like, screw this kid.
Way to go!
Hey! Hey!
Way to go!
Hey!
I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
I'm gonna win!
I'm
gonna win!
Mika!
Who's the best?
Hey!
Don't give up!
Way to go!
Don't give up!
I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
Free, I need you to contain the calamity that is your memories. Calm your tits!
Win!
Hey!
Don't give up.
Win.
Hey!
Way to go!
Don't give up.
I'm gonna win.
Who's the best?
Hey!
Pika!
Pikachu!
Who's the best?
Pika!
Oh, you guys are talking about Hades. We'll play Hades eventually. It's just, I can't end yet. I can't end yet. I know I should be like going and raiding someone right now. I should be telling you all to go to our social media pages and to buy our games or to play our free-to-play games. But right now, all I can think about is whooping this kid's ass.
Way to go!
I'd say it's something his dad should have done. But, since it's Pokemon Universe, he doesn't have one.
I'm gonna win.
Don't give up.
Pika!
To be clear, I do not believe in child abuse. I really want this kid to die.
Don't give up.
I'm gonna win.
Hey!
Hey! I'm gonna win.
Hey!
I'm gonna win.
Don't give up.
I'm gonna win.
No. Wait.
Way to go.
Freaking hard.
Hey! Way to go.
Don't give up.
The worst part is there's no like guide that can be like, here's how you do it. It's just like, nah, hope to God you're fast and good. Otherwise, in the words of every jackass ever, get good scrub. As a reminder, everyone, keep in mind, Mama Russia will be doing a wood-burning art stream later tonight. So go to the Mama Russia, follow her, and also go follow Jacob. Kids sings, dances, he does all sorts of crazy stuff. He is also on Broadway and recently was on SNL. How freaking crazy is that?
Pika!
Don't give up.
I'm gonna win.
Don't give up.
Way to go!
No, don't pull that shit with me, I had it!
Phew, tough match.
Why didn't I just do the thing? Why didn't I just... One more. Just one more. Yeah, let's give it three more. Yeah, just three more. Get to an even 40.
Don't give up.
Last one. Last one.
Way to go! I'm gonna win!
Don't give up! Don't give up! Don't give up!
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! Way to go! I'm gonna win!
Don't give up!
I'm gonna win!
Who's the best? Give up.
I'm gonna win.
Don't give up.
I'm gonna win. Way to go.
Pika!
Don't give up.
Okay, folks, that's all for this. That's everything. That's all she wrote. I'm a bit mentally shot. Definitely go check out our free-to-play app games over on the Apple app and Google Play Store, Rollmentum, Drop Disc, Zipper Zap, and Rocket Run. Hit us up over on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. If you liked what you saw, awesome. We do this every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 5 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. Central Time. If you want to watch previous episodes of other games we've played, and we've played a lot of other stuff, we've got over, I think, like 300 videos over on youtube.com/monarchymedia. Go over there, give us a subscribe, all that jazz. We are going to raid someone before we go. And that person will be Roland Thebard once again. Got to show some love to our man Roland. So, I'm going to raid him. And I'm going to say, have a good weekend, everyone. Y'all deserve it. And hope to see you Monday. And 3, 2, 1. Raid now.